chicken, lettuce, carrots, and cherry tomatoes, lemons, and potatoes, broccoli, and a pepper, and brown sugar, salt, olive oil, sesame seeds, cashews, chili flakes, parsley flakes, rosemary, thyme, and black pepper. We will start by marinating chicken. Firstly, I have to cut this lemon. Have to put this chicken inside the thingy. And then I squeeze it and just put it stuck on it. Yeah, just wait, chicken, you're gonna be the sour thing in the whole world. Yeah, okay. Then I don't think the chicken wants to be that sour. Then we put the chili flakes. A little bit. Okay, then we put the parsley flakes. Okay. Then rosemary. Then the black pepper. Then the thyme. Put the sugar, just a spoonful. Then another spoonful of salt. Then we put this thing and just put it on the chicken. Yeah, I think that's enough. And next, we put the olive oil. Put it down there. Yeah, I think that's enough. That's all on my hand. And now, we mix all the stuff and just mix it. We just wrap it with cling wrap. Yeah. Now we cut the cherry tomatoes into two. Now I will just cut the lettuce pieces in half. These are up. This is satisfying. We got some nice seeds. We just cut them into small pieces. Satisfying. Okay, and put the thing in. The chicken is ready for baking, but of course I will not do that, my dad will. I'll just put the vegetables in. Okay, like that. Okay. Then we just cut the thing, put it in there. looks. And now I have a bowl of broccoli. Now I will have to roast the sesame seeds. Now I will make the sauce for the salad. First, I will have to put all this olive oil. Now, squeeze the lemon. Next, we will put the salt, only half a teaspoon. This one is almost a teaspoon of sugar. Now we put the thyme. Now black pepper. Okay. Wait, this thing. Only a teeny bit. Can be nice enough. Close it. Rosemary now. Okay, now you just mix it in. I took this thing. Yeah. Yeah, actually looks good. Not expected. It looks like egg. Now I will mix all these things to make the sauce. Actually the sauce, which is mostly olive oil. There's quite a bit of stuff in there. Maybe I will put stuff in there. Now that I have some sesame seeds. And the broccoli. How do I put this in there? Now mix it all together. I'm not very good at it. Stay in there. Now I will serve the chicken with the salad with the baked beans. Okay, now it's time to taste the chicken. Just cut it. I don't know how to cut it. Good. All these vegetables have fiber and vitamins and nutrients. These two are for carbohydrates, especially this one. And the chicken is for the protein. Time to eat the vegetables. The pepper. Cashew. Tomato. Thank you. Yes, bring it over.
Okay, bye. Thank you.